Hello everyone. So the truth is, a lot of people feel uncomfortable in their own skin. And I think that's just a part of, you know, growing up or, you know, just growing in general. But in this video, I want to share with you some skills to be a little bit more comfortable with who you are, or, you know, in your own skin, or just maybe even be a little bit more confident. So one of the things that I think sometimes that we do as people is, you know, that we have a lot of insecurities, and, you know, we just, you know, push them down and down and down and down, and we don't really, you know, talk about them. Like, for example, you know, I'm a little bit insecure about my stomach, and just the way that it looks. But one of the worst things that you can do is, you know, not talk about it, right? Not let people know that it's an insecurity of yours. But the reason for this is because if you just, you know, cram all of that down, it gives you a lot of negative energy, and it just becomes a cycle of, you know, not feeling confident and thus not feeling comfortable with who you are, etc., etc. So, that being said, I know it can be very uncomfortable to talk about some of the stuff, you know, because you're like, well, Jason, you know, I already feel, you know, insecure about some of this stuff, so why should I, you know, talk to somebody about it? And the reason is, if you talk with somebody about it, it might actually feel a little bit more silly. Like, a good example, kind of unrelated, but one of the bad habits that I've developed during this pandemic is, you know, I'd read a lot of, you know, fear-mongering articles, meaning, like, you know, they're, you know, not really based on truth and whatnot, and I'd be like, oh no, you know, nothing's going to be the same ever again because this one or two articles said so. But that's a really silly, you know, thing. So the more I read about some of this stuff that may or may not be true, just saying it aloud just sounds silly. Like, one of the articles I read said that, like, you know, I'd never be able to give one of my friends a hug again, or, like, shake people's hands. And just saying that aloud sounds just so silly. Pandemic aside and all of that, that's kind of the first piece of advice I would give you is, you know, just say a lot of this stuff aloud, or talk to somebody about it. I think the one thing that can actually really help with, you know, these insecurities that we all carry is, you know, put some type of, like, action into place to try and change it. Now, they're not all things that need to be changed or that should be changed. But, like, just using the stomach thing as an example about, you know, how I feel uncomfortable about it. One of the things I do to feel better about my stomach is, you know, I do a lot of exercises related to, like, ones that work the core and whatnot. Obviously, this is going to vary from, you know, thing to thing, but that's just, like, one example about how, you know, maybe you can do some sort of action to, you know, feel better about it. I guess the last piece of advice I would say is, you know, if, you know, you're somebody who's younger, older, I mean, age doesn't really play a factor into it, but, you know, you should try and identify a lot of this stuff kind of the earlier you can, because if you do that, you know, kind of earlier on in life that, you know, you can talk to somebody about it, or you can take some sort of action to feel better about it, like I talked about. The earlier you kind of address that, you know, it's something you don't feel comfortable about, the earlier you can take action. So, as I said, age doesn't really play a factor into it. What plays a factor into it is noticing early on, and then taking action to do something about it and addressing it. So I hope you found some sort of value in this video. One of the things I'm trying to do with YouTube is help people feel a little bit more comfortable with who they are. So if you did enjoy this video, be sure to give it a like. I'm holding two thumbs, but definitely give it a like. But yeah, I hope you found some sort of value in this video. And be sure to comment if you did. And I will see you all in the next video.